city circle via Town Hall. First stop, Granville, then Clyde, Auburn, Lidcombe, Flemington, Homebush, Strathfield, Burwood, then all stations to Redfern, then Central, Town Hall, Wynyard, Circular Quay, St. James, and Museum.
Anyway, what's up, guys? I'm just at Harris Park today.
Riding bicycles, special buses, scooters, water gates, on the concourse or platforms is not permitted.
That was kind of a crap angle, but I'm just at Harris Park recording trains for you. If you guys do enjoy this video, leave a like, comment and subscribe. I hope you enjoy the video.
Hey guys, so I thought I'd just pause the video here to help promote my new Instagram. I'll be posting different photos of various transport vehicles on there for you guys to enjoy. Other than that, enjoy the video.
James and Museum. The train on platform 3 goes to City Circle via Town Hall. First stop, Granville, then Clyde, Auburn, Lidcombe, Flemington, Homebush, Strathfield, Burwood.
Then Clyde, Auburn, Lidcombe, Flemington, Homebush, Strathfield, Burwood, then all stations to Redfern, then Central, Town Hall, Wynyard, Circular Quay, St. James, and Museum.
The train on platform 4
JTV cameras are in use 2021. Through the track work this weekend, buses replace trains between Leppington and Glenfield.
The train on platform 3 goes to City Circle via Town Hall. First stop Granville, then Clyde, Auburn, Lidcombe, Flemington, Homebush, Strathfield, Burwood, then all stations to Redfern, then Central, Town Hall, Wynyard, Circular Quay, St James and New Zealand. Goes to Leppington. First stop Merrylands, then all stations to Liverpool, then Cassula, Glenfield, Edmondson Park, and Leppington.
Due to track work this weekend, buses replace trains between Green Plains and Blacktown. Buses also replace trains on the Blue Mountains line. Planet made by checking transport NSW dots in full of transport apps.
Train to arrive on platform 3 goes to City Circle.
Thank you.
on platform 3 goes to City Circle via Town Hall.
Anyway, that'll be all for today's video, guys. If you did enjoy, leave a like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.